Well, the same hometown as Kansas City Royals catcher Salvador Perez. Here's the 2-0. Swing, a ground ball right side. That's through the 3.5 hole on the right side of the infield. And Ruiz is aboard with nobody out to lead off the second. No score between the Drillers and the Naturals. That brings up Yusneel Diaz, the right fielder. He'll bat right-handed.